is an action thriller with a love story woven in, directed by Siddharth Anand. A most dangerous criminal, Umar Zafar, played by Danny DeVito, escapes from MI6 in London by killing an Indian Army colonel. Then he plots to steal the Kohinoor from the Tower of London as a tool of exchange for his freedom. But hang on a second, didn't he just escape? So isn't he free? So who's he bargaining with, for what, on what grounds? But we're not getting bogged down by details. This is Bang Bang. Besides, just when you start pondering these questions, enters the stunning, agile, gravity-defying jewel thief in the form of bronze and streaked Rajveer Nanda, played by Hrithik Roshan.
This tarah ke criminals bahut charming hote hain aur bahut khatarnak.
Action sequences are so joyous and full of happiness that they make you smile. None of the actors doing these life-defying stunts are taking themselves too seriously. They're just having fun with it, and that just makes you feel good. Especially the flyboard water chase sequence. I wanted to be swimming, splashing and flying with Kitty Cat and Dugu, dodging random bad guys. But do all these moments of escape put together a watchable film? There are entire scenes set in Pizza Hut where they're talking about the variety of pizzas delivered under 30 minutes. There are posters of Mountain Dew on trams in Prague. And Rajveer at some point says, "Dar ke aage jeet hai." He even claims that he's working in Odomos at a point. And then there is a fight sequence in a market where all I can remember is Johnson Tiles. Hey brands, now that I've mentioned all your names, can you sponsor me too? Because who cares about content anyway, right? Yes, the music is great, the dances are fabulous, and they are the best looking couple, and their chemistry is proven. But none of this is enough for you to overlook the dated styling. No one looks like they belong or they come from anywhere, least of all from simple snowy Shimla. The tacky makeup was baffling to me. Javed Jafri's face is yellow. Kavaljeet Singh has a blue-gray moustache. Let's not go into the others. Katrina seems as if she's done a one-stop shop at Forever 21. From the red plastic heart-shaped necklace to the short skater dresses. In the production design, it's lazy. Every time you're about to give up on the film, Hrithik takes his top off, and it's just what the doctor ordered. I love this objectifying of the male body instead. Finally, the climax begins, and then it never ends. I'm giving 1 star for the joyous, happy action sequences, 1 star for Hrithik, his green eyes, his body, his suave, and his complete ease in being part of Bang Bang Blah Blah. So that's 2 very generous potatoes.
He left perfectly. Jab tak ki tum mujhe mile. Mujhe tum par bharosa karna hi nahi chahiye tha.